Due to the explicit content, viewer discretion is advised.
I'm with them.
Alrighty, I'll be secondary.
Looks like we're heading across the river. Go for it. Go for it.
No.
Go for it. Come on, baby. Come on,
baby. Yeah, you made it. Cross the river.
Fuck.
Alright.
Alright, I turned my map off.
I got my map on, so... I will get the fuck out of here.
Okay, come on. Let's go get vehicles.
I know. Only
you guys want
know
me,
how to play spawns.
Do you guys want me in the air or on the ground?
I don't... maybe, yeah, we should probably have one air, and you're good in the air,
The
so.
Question is, do you want me in the
air? Nope.
Yeah,
no.
The question.
For 12 seconds. That's how long you're
for 12 seconds.
No, we don't want you in there.
Don't worry, Jeff. I'll teach you everything I know about flying.
Yeah.
Do it with my eyes closed.
Learned pretty good.
Oh, Doritos.
I've never once heard that before. The Doritos suspension.
Yeah, Doritos.
It's, well, you hear it. It honestly is better now. It does sound more like what it's supposed to
be. It does sound
glass.
Like glass, yeah, but it's...
It's supposed to be you crunching over glass or pieces of vehicles.
Pieces of vehicles.
Yeah, it's a beautiful morning pieces. Here in Toledo. We're just doing the normal air traffic patrol.
Air traffic patrol.
So what's going to be the zone where we patrol before you can enter a pursuit? Just the pretty much the city limits of Toledo?
Yeah, that's what I would.
Okay,
I would say.
Yeah, that works.
Whoa! Person just pulled a U-turn, like right here. Totes. Okay.
What's going on?
All right. Don't worry about it. I just issued them a citation.
Okay.
Seems legit.
It was AI, and they pulled over like this was LCPDFR. Like, okay. Unit number 324. What's your location?
At the police station.
All right. Glad to know that crime around the police station will not occur. Good to know.
Locking it down, soldier.
Locking it down, soldier.
All units, be advised. We have a silver Saddler with a trailer going now southbound on the one. Just pulled into the gas station, underneath the gas station near the ammunition, just across from Jetsam. Blue in color on that vehicle. High rate. It was speeding on that main road back there. I'm sticking with him right now. Not sure where he's going. He's currently right now eastbound. Just turned in the alleyway behind the blue tarps. Lost visual on that subject. Nope, got eyes. Backing up right now in that alleyway. And right there on the right of you.
I have visual. Copy that.
He was speeding. I just want to make sure you guys know about that.
All right, we're going to be...
my trailer.
Not on my screen. Oh, the siren doesn't shut off.
Who's going to pay for that?
I didn't know my screen, sir.
You thought you could get away with that, didn't you, Bugs?
Get away with what?
Sir, I'm going to ask you for your license.
Yeah, get away with what?
For your license and registration.
Is the gun in my face necessary?
That's for focal.
Do it now.
That's for focal. There it is.
Here.
Everyone's going to be on standby right now with that traffic stop.
Oh, sir, you don't have to give me the middle finger.
That's all you're getting.
No middle fingers. Put your middle finger down.
Or what?
Or you're going to get your trailer hit by my car again.
Yeah, you already did that.
No, I'm going to hit it again.
Here it is.
His tires moving.
Oh, he's flying.
Shots fired.
Shots fired.
You were the most trigger happy LA cops ever.
324.
Got eyes on that vehicle.
We're going to be tire shots.
Currently now eastbound.
Polecat, this isn't the LCDOJ. You don't shoot someone because they're taken off. I'm unarmed.
Okay.
Spinning back around, you guys got eyes on that vehicle right now, currently, right?
Yeah.
I got him.
Okay.
Near the gas station. Right side.
Absolute fun.
Yeah, primary unit's going to call out.
Need the direction. Primary to do their job.
On
go ahead,
3-2-4. Road with lines. He's shooting my car. Shit.
Okay, I'm going to take primary.
All right,
we're going northbound.
Did he just lose his trailer?
Yes.
Yeah, he just lost his trailer. He's in the northbound lanes. At a...
Got eyes.
Oh, he's... He just rammed right into...
10-15. Got eyes.
Box him in. Box him in.
Shots fired.
Officer down. Officer down.
Is he out of that vehicle?
Suspect is dead.
Yeah,
suspect
and it quickly because I had no tires.
I wonder why.
There you have it.
Yeah, shooting somebody's tires because they're taken off from a traffic stop.
Oh, yeah.
Never had a weapon.
That's LCDOJ style.
Never showed a weapon, nothing, and just shoots my tires out.
You ain't going nowhere.
That's bullshit.
It's as simple as that.
That's the gayest shit ever.
I was locked onto your tires.
That was absolutely amazing.
Yeah, we're not doing LCDOJ shit anymore. It's fucking ridiculous.
Oh, no, that's
I can't believe
I caught you.
Well, I saw you blow through an intersection, and I was like, okay.
Yeah.
Well, you California rolled it. And I was like, Bugs like saddlers with trailers.
Yeah, that's true.
So I just kind of followed it for a little bit, and then you took that turn, and you went around there and then sped up pretty fast. And I was like, all right, that's not an AI.
Yeah.
At the beginning, somebody did an illegal U-turn, and I swore that it was not AI. Like, they did a U-turn, not at an intersection, but it, like, in the middle of the road. It was, like, odd. And then I put on my light, and they insta-pulled over. I'm like... Okay,
yeah.
That must be him. And no, woman that was not, well, did not look like you.
Air One's going to be 10-7. I'll be on the ground with you guys. You need the help.
Agreed.
No, we don't.
No, trigger happy cop over there.
I think you guys
kind of
need the help. Shooting tires out.
Just want to let you, just want to let all other units know that
I love it.
Due to the last incidents, that occurred, we are not allowed to use our firearms
at all
the first 5 minutes.
Use them at all times.
Or you should do it like real police, and you're not allowed to shoot someone unless you're fired upon.
Yeah.
Not if you want to stop that vehicle.
The only thing
if you're
is
peeling
I just,
off with the fucking trailer.
I didn't have my license on me, and that was it. I ran, and you opened fire on a civilian.
Now you don't have a face.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah,
that
is unbelievable.
No matter what,
that's
in my head, well, it will work.
127-10-8.
Unfreaking believable.
Believe him. Believe it.
All right, so you're just going to stay in the city limits of Polito Bay?
Copy. Yes.
I don't know who you're asking.
I just said yes randomly. I don't know. I'm not answering questions.
Yeah. You got it. 127 play check.
Go ahead.
4-3 X-ray Charlie Yankee 742 on a Brown Granger 3500 LX. Occupied times one.
Give me 1 second. Last unit, nothing comes up on that plate check. No, nothing.
10-4.
No, nothing.
Nothing. Like, not even a person, nothing.
Nothing.
Verification.
That plate's clean. Copy.
10-4.
Better slow it down there.
181 to dispatch.
I forgot how great that Zach is at role-playing.
181 to dispatch.
181. Oh, what? 181? Oh, you're taking Bugs' number?
Yeah, seems legit.
What's my number again? What's my number again?
Really?
I don't remember. I haven't played.
Oh my god.
What's the number again? 118.
127 or something? Or?
I thought it was 108 or something.
108,
like that.
Yeah, 108.
It is 108. My Jesus.
Forever. 108 to dispatch. I've got a truck running from me northbound. It's a black Vapid truck. What the hell is the huge truck called?
You were talking about a Sand King?
Sand King.
Oh my god. Fucking god. I do a fucking U-turn and lady fucking creams right inside of me.
Sir, you didn't have to honk at me while I was in that intersection.
It was a green light for you, and I was sitting at a stop sign, and you were
Sir,
not
are
going.
You under the influence of any drugs?
No.
You sound like you have some slurred speech.
That's what happens when somebody points a gun in my face.
Yeah, it's her vocal.
Vocal, my asshole.
What is your 20? Sir, you never gave it to us.
Sir, don't.
You said northbound.
I'm in front of the Cluck and Bell Farms.
All right. 127.
No, you're not. No, he's not. He's south of that.
No, don't talk. Sir, same. Over my radio.
I'm just saying.
So what were you doing today? What are you
not
driving?
What am I driving?
Why are you driving like that?
Driving like what?
Like a D-bag.
I don't know what you're talking about.
127's going to be out with 108.
Yeah, you're driving like a D-bag. Can you give me your license and registration?
No.
Sir, I'm going to ask you again.
No, I haven't done anything.
You have.
Name 3.
You ran a red.
Okay.
You honked at a
that's not
police
illegal.
Officer.
That's not illegal.
Yeah, it's not proper use of your... Sir? Sir? It's not proper use of your horn.
127, dispatch.
Go ahead.
6-4, Mary King, David 585. 6-4, Mary King, David 585.
Sir.
Taking off on us. Going to be code 3 on that.
Taking off for that trigger-happy cop shows up.
Go northbound. I don't know who's in front of me.
Fucking stupid Jaguar God!
I'll let you take over.
Slams the brakes because I freaked out with you guys. You continuing on the highway?
Yeah, yep. He's continuing. He's actually stopping in the middle of the northbound lanes to turn off
fucking
into the
dude,
farm.
Like this AI is such
Zancudo
shit.
Grain growers.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, he's going through the Zancudo grain growers farm.
Going around the...
He's crossing across the
back
field.
Back on the highway.
Back on the highway, northbound.
Oh. Northbound. Accident.
Oh my god, what is going on?
Huge wreck.
Oh my.
All right, yeah, I'll be number 3 on that pursuit.
I'll be primary. He's,
my car
he's
is destroyed by the AI.
He's ramming my vehicle
yep.
numerous times. He's ran me off the road numerous times. 108 to dispatch.
Good.
When available, do we have permission to attempt a pit?
127 to 108 direct. You cannot pit a Sand King. Come on, let's get real, bro.
Well, we're going to have to use something eventually.
You can just use my car.
Wow.
Oh, okay.
There it is. There it is. Legit. End your life. End your life under those wheels.
End your life under the wheels. Yeah. If I was a supervisor, I'd be negative. You are pitting a Sand King.
He's going across the highway. We'll continue on on northbound lanes.
Oh, shit. What is this?
Oh, my God. Oh, huge 1050 right here under the ditch.
1050 into the ditch.
Yeah,
out of the vehicle. Oh, he's going.
I have a fucking scanner in my car. You were not fucking clear to pit, bro.
It wasn't a pit.
Lanes.
Uh-huh.
The love tap.
Opposite lanes of traffic.
Fucking LCDOJ.
Still with
shit.
Him.
I'll continue Upside on
lanes.
Northbound. She's still continuing?
Continuing, yep. Opposite lanes. Dodging and weaving. Throwing narcotics from the vehicle.
Seems
throwing
legit.
Narcotics from the vehicle.
Major
throwing
bags
narcotics.
Of narcotics.
Oh,
watch
God.
Out, see?
108, you all right?
Hi, yeah, 108's alive still.
All right, 10-4.
Take primary, whoever's left.
He's all over the place.
Woo!
Yo,
gosh, whatever unit's up there, dead.
Oh, yep.
Dead. 324 dead.
Yep, 324 is out of the pursuit.
Oh,
as of right
gosh.
Now, he's joining back in. I'll be 127 stepping up number 2.
Oh, he just drove over that
Infernus
and
yep.
went into the southbound lanes.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm with him in the wrong lanes.
Yeah, yeah you would
lanes,
be.
Yep.
You would be, no
You're
surprise.
Following
oh, he crossed. He crossed over, and he's headed towards Sandy Shores.
Yep. 10-4. Got eyes number 2.
I'm 3rd in pursuit.
All right.
Got to figure out a way to...
Yep, this traffic isn't just idiotic.
It's horrible. We got to figure out a way to shut this guy down. Why would you just slam on your brakes in the middle of the road, you stupid AI?
I know. They do that when they hear the siren, like it finally registers or something.
Oh, he's going into Sandy Shores. Proper. I don't know what you want to call this.
Proper. We're in front of Trevor's trailer right now. I'll play that.
Yeah, we know Trevor Phillips from his Trevor Phillips Enterprise.
Yep. We've shut him down many times.
He He's hanging right, my God. Left, right, left.
This is incredible. Absolutely left again. Incredible.
Right.
All right, almost.
I'm getting a little bit of sickness from
I hit a tree.
Secondary.
Left, right.
The door couldn't figure out if it wanted to open or close.
He hung another right in front of the hotel, the abandoned hotel. Hung a left. He's hanging a right.
God.
Oh, gosh.
This is getting
another left. Another left. He's hanging left again.
I'm feeling some actual motion sickness from this.
Right.
First person.
I'm in third person. I'm feeling it. It's like, just
I got disoriented there a little bit.
All right, we're going to be on the main road. Yep, he's going. High rates. Slammed on his brakes. Yep. Slammed on his brakes. He's off the road here. He's off the road.
Unbelievable.
He's in reverse. Going in reverse.
From the car.
All right, let's try to box him in.
Rolling low rock. Box him in.
I'm underneath
box
him.
Box him in. Oh, my God.
All underneath him. He's not stopping. Not stopping.
Okay. Yep. Not stopping. Get back on the main road then.
Yep. Get back on the main road. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. 127 still third.
What the hell was that? Sorry, I think I jumped right in front of you.
I just flew out in front of me.
I was in first person. I can't see anything.
Yeah, I'm in first person too, bro.
He's hanging a right. Hanging a right.
All right. Hanging a right. I love these words. This terminology of police academy, hanging a right.
Oh, my God. Shit.
Oh, 324 out of the pursuit again.
We're on a dirt road.
127 secondary.
On a dirt road towards the military base.
Yep, 10-4. Staying with you guys.
He, for being a four-wheel drive truck, he's
driving
lost
the black
a lot of
vehicle,
speed.
Pull it over.
Not listening to our commands.
Didn't work. Still not listening.
Still not listening. A little bit off-road driving. Back on the road again.
108's favorite style.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, 108 style.
No.
Oh my God.
No.
108 style?
No. None of them.
Yeah, that sounds good to me.
I'm going to attempt to hook my push bar into his rear bumper.
Oh, 1050, 1050, hard 1050 into the.
Box him in, box him in.
Yeah, working on the box.
Oh my
God. Oh, he's going to run over my car.
I'm with them.
Alrighty. I'll be secondary.
Looks like we're heading across the river. Go for it. Go for it.
No.
Go for it. Come on, baby. Come on,
baby.
Cross
the river.
Fuck.
We got to go up to the bridge. 127's
out of pursuit.
108 is.
We can't cross the river.
As well. Let's go up to the bridge and
try it too.
Try to get up onto the main road.
Oh, back there? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, right over here. A little bit off roading to get there, but. I've got visual on him. He's at the end of the bridge.
At the end of the bridge?
Yep.
And four.
The truck is. Shots fired! Shots fired! Shots fired at officer 108. He's getting back in the truck. Getting back in the truck.
10-4.
Shoot. He's going to be off-roading, heading towards the one.
10-4. Off-roading, or is not on 68?
He's back on the road on 68 towards the one.
All right.
Throw me out of this pursuit. I have no vehicle.
Because you drove it through a lake.
I was trying to get you. Don't judge.
Through a river.
Don't judge. No, we judge your police work all we want.
Yeah. No. Yeah. That was terrible.
Okay, 20.
He's going to be near that truck stop at the end of 68 towards the one. I think he drove actually through the truck stop. And I don't think he came out.
Fucking asshole AI, move out of the way.
I'm going to be pulling into the truck stop. Yep, he's going.
Yep, got eyes. He's
leaving
coming right
out
at
the
me.
Exit.
Spinning back around.
Yep.
Westbound.
Go ahead, take primary.
10-4, 127 primary unit. Westbound, get almost to the one, just 1050 with a
Sultan.
Karen Sultan. He's going to be making the turn now. He just ran into a Bobcat. Bumper gone, and now we're going to be spinning back around northbound on the one. He's running over cars
over
and over.
Monster truck in it.
Okay, lethal fourth is is lethal force is authorized.
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 Ostracized. Yes. Brake checking.
Let's shut this guy
down. All right, we need a unit in front of this vehicle so we can take out a tire.
You got it.
Yeah, he's stopping right here.
Shots fired. Shots fired.
That's you. Oh, you guys look fucking just alike with your stupid sweaters. I started shooting at him and I stopped because it looked like you dumbass.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Guys.
He killed an officer again.
There it is. Terrible. Absolutely terrible.
The worst.
That I could have killed him, but...
I thought the Sand King, because of it not being as fat, like, that
stop
fast.
Stop having matching sweaters.
I'm in a red scarf, bro.
Doesn't you got matter red about scarf? The scarf, it's the fucking sweater.
Red scarf Santa hat.
Oh, that apparently is gone for the winter cutscene.
Yes. It is.
Seems legit.
Unbelievable.
It's horrible.
It's unbelievable.
All right, Polecat running next.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Yeah.
I'll do just as good as I was doing as a police officer.
Yeah.
That's not saying much.
Hey,
no,
watch
not.
Your mouth.
All right, he's right here. Shots
visual.
Fired.
Visual. We both died.
Officer and suspect down.
Ready to go for.
Okay.
I'm not dead.
You are dead.
I'm still running.
No.